Viscera cleanup detail.
It's viscera.
Visceral. I like that better. So, Kevin, today we're going to take care of this, or take care of whatever somebody else has done.
Oh, we get the crime scene.
Crime scene things. We're going to do a split co-op start work. We already went ahead and we picked our name for this. Our name is Shitters Full. And we're 17 years old. So, is that legal?
I think so. Wow.
Okay.
Oh, it's so bloody.
It is bloody. So we know what we have to do now. We just have to clean up after everything.
Alright, I'm gonna get where the guy was cut in half.
Alright, you take care of that. I'm gonna go and explore for a little bit. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, there's so much. Let's see. Biohazard. I did a little bit of reading up because I know the past games we've been playing have just been ridiculously hard for us.
Oh, God.
So I went ahead and we have to pick up all the body parts. And then the body parts have to go in bins.
Yeah.
And the bins have to go away. And I don't know where it has to go away, but I know it has to go away somewhere.
I'm putting yellow.
Why is that's not... Yellow? You shouldn't be doing that.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait.
I'm putting mustard everywhere. It's ketchup and mustard. Look it.
We came to a fucking... I don't know what. Burger King disaster. I think those yellow bins with all the body parts go in here.
What is that?
It's what a load.
What a load of... God damn.
Okay, so I'm going to try this. I'm going to try to get a body part and see what happens. I'm making a mess. I'm making more of a mess. Okay.
I'm going to try to stop putting mustard everywhere.
You have to clean your thing now. Go to the pail. This? Yeah, like, and splash it in there.
Quank.
And so your thing is clean. See, now it's clean.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh.
Oh, okay, I got a leg.
Oh, people with OCD would absolutely love this game.
I do have OCD, and I do like this game. It's been 30 seconds. I can't get it. I'm spreading blood.
That first spot I got clean, I was like, oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. Yes.
How do you get back to the hell am I doing?
What if the bucket gets knocked over?
Well, then I'm trying to figure out because we have hands.
Oh, I did knock it over. I'm sorry.
So wait.
I was just being...
You do what you were told? We're 17 years old. We're technically not liable for any of this.
Couldn't find a better job but help clean up after crime scene. You know what? This is a very good job. You know why? Because the bad guys are long gone. There's nothing to be scared of, except if the dead bodies start to twitch, maybe. That's about
it. If this turns into a horror game, I would love it, actually. There we go. Okay. So now I'm going to try to start picking up some stuff. Oh, God damn it.
Okay, I need to, like, wring it out, or...
I think after a while, you have to put it back in that machine.
Slosho magic.
Yeah, you don't have any water in there. You have to put that bucket into that, like, pick it up. And then I think it changes it by itself.
Oh, do I pick it up? I did pick it up.
Okay. So what does this job remind you of, Kev? Any experience that you're about to do, what you're doing?
I've never had to clean up any dead bodies, so I'm kind of happy about that. However, I did used to work at a hospital.
Ew. And wait, what did you do?
I brought, like, the food trucks. Yes, I worked in food. Haha, I'm fat. But, yeah, my last day on the... I worked there for a few months. And my last day on the job, there was a nurse giving a patient, like, a pint of blood or whatever in those baggies. And the blood dumped everywhere, and I stepped in it. And needless to say, that was my last day on the job.
Well...
It was a river of blood on the ground, all red. And I'm like... And I got out of there. I was like, see ya. Bye-bye.
Does this... That, see, to me, that's... Oh, we just get new bins. We don't get to dispose of...
Dispose.
I don't think, at least.
Dispose.
All right, OCD time. Oh,
yes.
I'm trying to figure out the fucking body parts. Wait, did I just say fuck? No.
My bad, my bad.
What is this? Zombies coming.
What?
Just kidding.
This is awesome.
Actually
no, not good, because all we have are freaking mops.
I don't think this is a horror game.
Alright,
yeah, it's a horror game. This is a horror game, but I mean,
Are you sure you want me to get these footprints, detectives?
Yeah, I know, right? Are we authorized to come in?
Are you certain you don't need any more evidence?
You think they could have... Hey, dude, if you walk in blood...
Oh, yeah.
Hey, well, we're going to clean it up. Don't worry.
Yeah, we're going to clean it up.
It's such a good feeling.
Oh, there's so much to clean. I just want to get the controls down. I'm still... Okay. I'm trying to figure...
Get your footprints out of here.
It's
like, pretend you're actually mopping. I don't know if you ever mopped before, but you have to do it, like, backwards. So you're not stepping over what you just mopped. You know what I mean?
Oh, hey. I could burn stuff. Can I burn... things like people parts? Is that something I can do? Keep on jumping. Look at it wiggle.
Wiggle.
Like, what's his face? Gerald and Arnold.
Oh, shit. I just dumped the bad bucket.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was bad, though. I think I'm getting the hang of this a little bit.
Oh, it's a head.
Have to clean up. What other mess I just made?
OCD. Yeah.
It definitely helps that we have OCD, so this can get done pretty early. I think if you were a detective on this whole situation, you walked in, you would just walk in, write the word murder on a piece of paper, and walk back to the police station and just be like, yeah, no doubter.
Yep.
Somebody died there. Multiple people died there.
Somebody died. That's for sure.
I'm hitting the same buttons over and over again.
I feel good.
This isn't supposed to be a rage game.
I knew that it would.
Well, I found a knife.
Yeah, we got some more body parts over here, so should I pick them up with
I'll do it. You go and start sweeping up other places. I'll start picking up these body parts. Oh.
Yeah, we have a torso, the bottom half.
Don't worry about my bloody footprints that I'm leaving behind.
Probably a leg.
Actually, you want to start over here, where I am, where the furnace is, so...
Wow, we run pretty fast, which is totally useless.
My footprints are starting to get everywhere.
Oh, man, look at... What are you doing over here?
I'm sorry.
Well, let me get a bucket. Let me get your bucket.
Let me guess the bucket.
I dumped the bucket before it even came out. Oh shit, I keep on dumping buckets everywhere.
Is that actually hitting anything though?
Oh. Damn.
Dude.
Okay, calm down. Calm down, here we go. Alright. Here we go. Oh yeah. Can't tell if it's getting clean or not.
Well, we have a lot of.
Get out of here!
We're double
dipping. Get out of here!
There we go.
Oh man. These poor bastards.
They're fine. Well, let's put it this way, whatever killed them, probably they deserved it.
It's like we're cleaning up after another video game.
This is Call of Duty.
Yeah, what video game would we be cleaning up after?
That's a good question.
Seems like a Dead Space.
Never played that series yet.
It just seems like... Wow, really? I think
we have to get another one?
I think that dirty water. We need two separate buckets, because you're using my...
We're a team.
Yeah, but we need...
I have a question. What the hell are we supposed to do with these... dirty buckets.
Give me my bucket.
Here, wait, let me,
get out of here.
Or you just do that and spill everything everywhere.
Oh, shit. That's true.
Is there a way we can rotate these? purple.
Wow. That was...
This would be useful if we knew how to use the buttons correctly.
So is that all we have for the mops?
There's that fancy thing too, where it's I guess it's leading us towards where those footprints. Motherfucker. Where it's leading us to I guess where the body parts are. That's about it. I mean, it's visceral cleanup. This isn't visceral rocket science or viscera. I don't know. I can't read.
Viscera.
These footprints.
I'm working on trying to get the stupid bucket.
It does make me feel a little bit better.
It does. It's a nice, peaceful game. Unless it turns into a horror game, then the hell with this.
All we have are mops.
Hey! I bumped it over. Oh, god damn it. Okay. So, if I put it in there, drop it.
What? Is that a dirty, dirty water?
I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out though.
You won't dead.
Oh.
I can't tell if this is dirty or not.
Never mind. I don't know what we do with the. Whatever. I'm just gonna burn everything.
Oh, yeah.
Does that burn?
I think this will burn!
We get the walls up here.
I'm not sure if what I'm doing is burnable.
Ew. We have the murder weapon.
Yeah, there's a lot of knives everywhere.
Oh my god, that's a dirty
very very sloppy murderers. They just left their shit around.
Actually, I doubt that a little itty bitty knife did all that. So
itty bitty knife
had to be something else. Yeah.
What?
You dirtied up the frick. What is this? Oh, it's a broom. Was this there? Did you leave it?
No, I didn't leave anything.
What do I have? Swoosh, 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 swooshing, swooshing.
This game would take a hell of a turn if all of a sudden whatever killed these things comes out of nowhere and comes for us.
That's what I'm saying, like, oh my god. Heads up, torso coming through.
Can I clean it up in here? Is that something I can do?
Oh yeah.
Nope.
Oh yeah. Are we burning the bodies?
Yes, I just pressed the button and it just kind of dropped.
Oh yeah.
Again, I have no idea if that's what we're supposed to do.
Well, that's what I'm doing.
That's what we're doing.
And have the Lord. Oh God. When you slap the bodies, the lifeless, this blood still comes out. So ashes, ashes, we all fall. You're dead.
Look what you did. You dumped the disease everywhere.
Start picking up these empty buckets that we have, because they're everywhere.
Let me get the head. I think this is the head.
I can't stop pissing.
Oh my god.
I keep jumping every move.
Let me get my broom back out, because somebody had to dump it everywhere.
I'm trying to...
Alright, I got my bucket. I got my... Okay, I got my other bucket. There. Oh man, these colors are just.
I keep on jumping every time I go to pick something up.
Oh, they're gut.
There's no way that is. Can that thing start burning that metal, please? That would be really great.
Oh, yeah.
We're doing this right.
We're the policeman officers.
They already came, that's why we're here. Think about it. Those jobs actually exist. People come and clean up after crime scenes. That's their job.
Damn. They probably make good money.
You gotta.
They gotta be
thorough as hell.
Versus a strong stomach.
Oh, look at all this.
You're making here. Piss. You're making piss.
Oh my god.
What?
My mop is like oozing.
It's. I don't think you should use that word for anything.
What is that? Doing something.
Okay, look at this over here. Look at these walls.
I'm gonna burn this radioactive stuff. Is that cool with you?
Radioactive. Alright, that dirty water, I'm getting that out of here.
You have so many buckets.
Because I'm doing the most cleaning all here.
That you are, I will give you that.
A broom. Water. Damn it!
You gotta stop doing...
I'm putting all the buckets in here.
You gotta get rid of that, though.
Say what?
No, wait.
That's some dirty water right there.
Move.
Oh, you're a woman. Clean up.
Shut up. I'm making one third less of your money.
What the?
What just happened?
I was expecting a bucket. I got something bloody. That's not cool.
Well, put it in the furnace.
Put it in the furnace. It's like a meatball. That's a good meatball. That's a good meatball.
Wait. You're stepping in blood. There's blood there now.
Yep. These guys run really fast.
I haven't... Really?
This really is viscera cleanup.
Oh, great. Intestines.
This needs a lot more planning than we think.
Yeah, I'm getting that.
We're stepping in shit. Other stuff.
Would you be able to do that job of just cleaning up after people that have died?
Sure.
You seem very calm about it. Just sure you can do it?
I mean, you do anything enough, you just get used to it. And
I like that answer. I don't know if I like, God damn it, I'm tracking footprints.
What do you use this broom for?
Oh, you got that broom?
Yeah. Dirty bucket coming through. Oh,
Here, I just put it in the furnace and I just press left bumper and just like when it drops.
There's some shotgun shells over there too.
You run really funny.
Oh my, what is this? What is that? Keep getting like.
Try the other side.
What, you see what I'm getting?
Yeah, I see it.
I mean, cool. Slash-O-Matic is screwing me. All right, clean.
Well, maybe it's the way it goes.
Again, again.
Well, how many buckets are you getting?
Damn, just one.
Are we not supposed to be destroying all these buckets, Kevin?
Oh, I don't know. Is there another Slash-O-Matic over here? What is this? Oh, you know, but...
Oh my God.
Zombies! I have a gun. The zombies are coming.
Is it really a fucking gun?
That's a freaking gun, baby. I don't know what it has to do with cleaning, but yeah.
There's no purpose for that.
Whoa.
Is it helping?
No.
Don't track anything anywhere. You probably are.
Look at that.
Are you making more of a mess? Because it kind of sounds like you're doing more of a mess.
No. Oh my God.
Listen, shitter.
I'm going farther back, and it's like more gnarly, man. More bodies.
You want to help besides making a bigger mess?
What is this gun used for? Yeah, there's more bodies over here. They're all pretty much torn out the same way. Split right in half. I hope that's not someone's organ. Wow. There will be blood.
Is there more, what do you call it? Are those, washing things by you?
The Slosh-O-Matic?
Yeah, is there more of that down by you?
There would only be one that I see. What is this? Punch-O-Matic.
Punch-O-Matic? Are you doing that right? Whatever the hell it is.
Oh, this gauge here, first of all, reminds me of Ghostbusters. Second, does it gauge the cleanliness of
a room?
How do you...
I was told there'd be a clean work area.
I dropped my gun, so wondering if I could get it back. Just no, my gun. I dropped my gun. I want my gun back.
You are goddamn sick, man. Are you doing anything productive?
Maybe it burns bodies on the spot. Let's see. Yeah.
I don't think it does.
Nope.
All I know is I'm leaving footprints when everything here is clean. Sweet Jesus.
What does it do?
Oh. Is that a flare? I lit a flare. How did I?
How'd you light a flare? What is that? What good is that doing right now?
No good. What is that?
Where's that locum?
We should probably work from the back forward because we're just re-cleaning everything that we.
Yeah, this is a lot more goes into this
than you think. And it's all coming together now.
Yeah, I'm starting to get the hang of it.
I got a bucket.
Never mind.
You suck at cleaning up the first bucket you get.
Bye, bucket. Okay, next bucket.
Why am I the one cleaning up all your stupid freaking buckets?
No! No!
You take it out too quickly! Stop it!
I don't take it out too quickly.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, oh my god. This is just the worst cleanup crew ever.
What is that?
I'm gonna go in the back.
Looks like a fetus.
How about this? What if we start about cleaning up every body part that we can find and then bringing it to like somewhere? So we'll just clean up the blood later.
Holy shit.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You seem to forget we're split screen.
Getting another bucket.
Time for another bucket of slosh-o-matic.
Stop it.
I had a bucket today.
I don't know what that means.
I could use, you know what I could use? A rum bucket.
Why is the rum gone?
When I get my Johnny Depp down. Oh, look out. Yeah. All right, Peter.
Again, I don't know where this is supposed to go.
Jump!
And like that.
Oh, man. Alright.
Oh! Oh!
What video game would you rather clean up for?
Oh. Probably, Let's work from the back to the front.
Oh, that's what I look like?
Wait.
Wow.
I'm not a girl. Oh, yeah, I am.
Yes, you are.
Let's just...
Oh, goo.
No, don't. Just pick up the body parts for now. Bring it to the furnace.
All right. Some nasty, nasty.
Here, do that. Just pick the body parts up, bring it to the furnace.
What kind of mops are these anyway?
They're,
traditional mops.
They're
like phalange fingers.
Phalanges!
Phalange fingers!
Samuel Jackson, I'm looking at you.
What the are you talking about?
If you know the movie I'm thinking about, then you'd know.
I'm saying, what? Is it a quote?
It's from a movie.
What movie?
Am I carrying something?
I think me and you are carrying this same thing at the same time. Hold on. There you go.
Okay, thank you. What is this, a head?
I don't know.
And it looks gooey, though. Looks like a gusher.
Move.
Indigo!
Indigo, Scotty! But one drop or two!
Did you knock my bucket over?
Who cares? We're not worrying about that back part right now.
Jesus.
We're getting rid of all the body parts.
I thought
first.
It was just one part. Now we just freaking expanded.
Well, we're not...
Times 30.
We're gonna worry about that later on. Just get all the body parts and burn.
Alright, let's burn. What a load. Disposal bins.
I think we're supposed to use
what
that.
What a load!
I think we're supposed to use that bin.
Yeah, let's do it.
But
I'm gonna get the bin. Here's the bin. I have the bin. We're gonna take the bin. Let's take the bin.
I'll tell you what, though. You know what would be really easy if we came across a crime scene that Hummer was murdered in? It'd just be two sticks, and I'd just be able to put it in a Ziploc bag, and we just go home.
All right, what we have here is a popsicle stick broken in half. That's it.
A popsicle stick and a loogie.
There used to be flavor, but nope, not no more. It's all gone. And that's it. Crime scene over.
Crime scene over. Like it's a...
It's over. Yeah, what do they say when the crime scene is like... Like, oh, that's it, this is...
I would imagine they... Do they have a boss they report to where they're like, does this look clean enough to you? Or are they just kind of like, yeah, it's good. That's good enough.
I'm sure the professionals wouldn't... Okay, that body's not fitting in the bin.
I'm just taking one piece at a time.
One piece at a time. Button push, button push.
So much. I need a bin.
What is that? Personal log. What do you need to log? How many freaking torsos?
Tuchus.
I'm dirty in that dirty wall today. Oh, some nasty, dirty wall.
Are you helping?
Yeah, we're never gonna get this done.
You're just dicking around.
Just trying to analyze the crime scene.
You're not here to analyze anything.
Well, I would like to know.
You're a 17-year-old kid named Shitter's Full trying to figure out a mop. That's what you're doing right now.
Well, you know what? It's just like...
You suck, too.
It's like starting off in the mailroom. Okay? I want to be a detective.
No.
How do you start off? By cleaning up the crime scene.
No. You know who you're trying to be? Saul Goodman is who you're trying to be.
Yeah. He's the best. At what he does.
At what he does? What does he do?
He's the man. Screws over his brother Chuck.
Yeah, people with that name usually screw people over anyway.
That's oh man, I could not agree more. My goodness. Hey, watch my bucket. Oh, this is so gnarly. Good thing we can't smell the game.
That'll be available one day.
Son of a bitch. I have to go back over the slosh-o-matic. Why do I...
Burn the bucket. For the love of God, don't just keep taking stupid goddamn buckets out.
Well, if you keep knocking it over,
you do a good job of that the way it is. See, look, all your stupid freaking buckets.
Honey. Nice. All right.
Oh, wait, we're not even done in the back there. I'm like launching over this.
Boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. The
boys are dead. What are you cleaning up this for?
Because I want to.
Look back here. We haven't even cleaned up this yet.
Oh. I just shot.
We're picking up the body parts first.
I don't know.
You're hopeless.
I just like.
This is hopeless.
I like making clean.
We'll figure this out in part two.
Okay.
We'll regroup. All right. Well, thanks everyone for watching, and stay tuned for more. Bye.